Headline edition, July 8, 1947. The Army Air Force has announced that a flying disc has been found and is now in the possession of the Army.
Turn your back on me again.